my studies in high school, but I enrolled for a business or Bachelor of Commerce studies at the university. So you can imagine without a business studies course background from high school, I went to do business studies at the university. I struggled the first 2 years, and later on interest developed and I was able to catch up. So I did my first 2 degrees at Egerton University from 2001 to 2007. So from there, I was able to proceed to do some work at the bank. I worked for several banks in Kenya, National Bank, Gulf African Bank, First Community Bank, Chase Bank. Then I moved to academics. That is where my passion was, right? So when I started teaching, I enrolled for my PhD in 2012. And it took me around 2012 to 2017, 5 years, to attain my PhD. So that is a very short background that I'm explaining to you. And the main purpose of that background basically is to motivate you and to tell you one thing. The difference between me and you is time. Thank you. So the difference between me and you is time. So remember that you can even achieve better than what I have achieved this far.